So here it is. It's called Nah Nah Nah.
And it's so easy that you can help us sing it. It's always nice to be back. I wish I could say to see your smiling faces, but I can't see a thing. It's darkness. Yeah, we never thought we'd be playing here, huh?
What's that,
Johnny? We never thought we'd be playing in this place.
Neither did I. Yeah. I guess we got to thank Johnny Gomez for that. And thank all the people who take care of this magnificent establishment, yeah. You know, because it's in with the old and out with the new. And two, definitely the Survival Center, the Northampton Survival Center that has kept me alive this winter. Thank you very much. And quite a few of my friends. And to all of you for coming down tonight, thank you. So this is a song that I wrote kind of for my 50th birthday. I went to France, some friends contributed some money, and I got a ticket to go back to France for the first time in quite some time. And went back to my houseboat there, my old houseboat, stayed with some friends, and had a little party, and wound up, a friend kidnapped me and took me to Amsterdam for a while, which is quite a bit of fun. I feel like a, this is called Don't Let Go. It's inspired a little by Carlos Santana, strangely enough.